to this one here. This is our secretary seat. So from here, there's other moves we can do, but we're going to go straight to the meditation pose. So how I get to there is I'm going to bring my opposite hand underneath my knee. So knee is hooked, opposite hand comes underneath and grab the pole, nice and high. Same hand is going to reach up, and I'm going to let my shoulder roll out and open my leg into a split. I'm falling backwards and it comes into inverted split. Now I'm just going to bend this knee that was hooked and slide my shin onto the opposite pole. So essentially what my leg is just switch from pole to pole. Now my free leg is pointing down at the ground, is going to come up and sit right on top. And I can balance. I have one pole in my spine and one pole in front for our meditation. From here, to get out, all I have to do is reach up and push my legs out and everything comes off. So let's look at that one more time. Hipkey, split, push, roll, grab underneath, reach up high, fall out backwards, bend, drop, and bring on top. Everything comes off. Thanks so much for watching this tutorial on the meditation seat out of secretary. If you have any questions or would like to see more moves to do from secretary, leave that in the comment section below and I will do my best to answer your questions and make more tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.